When you have been making over 600 videos on a 400 plus subscriber count channel, a thought comes into my mind, and that is, how the fuck do you start the next video?